University of Guelph, Teresa Scott, and Isabel Zucker.